Welcome, everyone. Thanks for tuning in to 2K Sports for another edition of NBA Basketball. I'm Kevin Harlan, joined by the talented analyst tandem of Greg Anthony and Chris Webber. David Aldridge is on our sideline. It's the Chicago Bulls and the East All-Stars. Now let's take a look at the Bulls opening lineup. Harper's out there with Michael Jordan. Then it's Pippen. Then it's Dennis Rodman. And it's Longley in at the pivots, manning the middle.
Love watching LeBron go to the open man. He's a genuine leader. Keeps his head up and eyes moving.
Got that bucket in no time at all. Harper's got his first 3 points of the game.
And that's how you answer back.
Trading bombs the last two possessions. They're going out.
Knocked loose, and that goes out of bounds. No key possession. Earlier, David Aldridge spoke with head coach Dwayne Casey. Dave, what'd you find out?
Well, Kevin, they're going to keep it simple tonight. He wants to run everything through the low post. He told me, physically, we're the stronger team. We need to use that strength to our benefit. Back to you.
Thanks, David. Here's Jordan. Doesn't get it to drop for him. Westbrook with the nice D there. Right side Irving. Let's it go with a three. And James with the basket on the assist by Irving.
I like how James shoots off the pass. He knows how to catch the D by surprise.
Outside, Rodman. Back to Harper. Makes it off the glass. Harper's got 5 points so far.
Yeah, good awareness there. He sees an opening and doesn't hesitate.
Well, that opening right there, that's just because the defense failed to rotate.
Now, here's Irving. Jacks up a three, and he's good on the three ball. Irving's got himself going there, his first points of the game in the deep ball. It's Jordan on the wing. East grabs the miss.
Well, I'm sure he thought that was good when he left his fingertips. As a matter of fact, I know he did.
No one near Westbrook as he lets it go. And that one comes up a bit short. Harper the pass to Longley. Over Davis. Here's Jordan. Rodman dishes to Jordan. And he uses the glass on the layup.
Really well done there. Just confident and composed. Never in a hurry.
On defense, the Bulls trailing by two. Westbrook with it. Guarded now by Dennis Rodman. Davis sets a screen. Durant kicks to Westbrook. For three. And that's good. Kevin Durant for three. Durant's got his second basket of the game.
No, and Durant just makes the game look so simple when he's pulling up from behind the arc.
Pippen, the pass to Jordan. The shot's good on the assist by Pippen.
How on earth did they let him get that wide open?
Irving with it. He kicks it to Westbrook. And the shot is good.
That's just outstanding awareness from Irving right there. Remarkable at finding his guys when they're wide open.
Harper dishes to Rodman. He feeds it to Pippen. Over Durant. And Durant sends it back. And here is Irving. Offline with his three.
Hard to figure out how he doesn't knock that one down. No defender in sight.
Jordan kicks to Pippen. There's the dish to Harper. Puts up a three. And again, it's the Bulls from deep.
And guys, this is what you like to see. Early on, gaining a little confidence from range.
Well, I wouldn't say that's his shot, but it's a shot he can make. And that really opens things up for the offense.
And here is Harper. Following the three from Kevin Durant. Michael Jordan on the wing. He's covered by Westbrook. Here's Jordan. The basket is good. That's his sixth attempt and his third make.
Yeah, another nice bucket down low. They've really been able to work the ball into the post effectively here so far.
And the East All-Stars decide to take their first time out here.
And really, whether you're up or down, it's a game of adjustments.
Well, yeah, he might have seen something he wants to exploit. Well, we'll see what they run coming out of this.
New players in now for the East. So, Chicago going with an almost entirely new group here. Wennington, he's checked in for Longley. Simpkins comes in for Dennis Rodman. Tony Kukoc, he's checked in for Scottie Pippen. And Steve Kerr is subbed in for Ron Harper. Chicago trailing here. Here's Jordan, and it's all evened up. Jordan's got 9.
Timely passing leads to assists, and that's been the recipe for success.
We've got 1:23 left here in the opening quarter. All alone.
Ooh.
That's how you attack. Wow.
Attack the rim, baby. Move out the way.
Now Walker. Outside, George. Aldridge kicks to Drummond. Walker in the corner. Shot clock at 6. Fades away. And that one, good. Walker's got his first bucket in this one.
And it's just been an avalanche of points here in the early going.
Yeah, both teams have come out with solid offensive strategies. Then, of course, guys are finishing.
Simpkins passes to Jordan. Shoots over Beal. Outside for Jordan. 6 seconds separating the shot and game clocks. And the three ball is good.
He has them reeling. They haven't had an answer for him this quarter.
19 seconds left in the first quarter of the game. Now, here's Aldridge, guarded closer. Beal can't get it to go. On the wing, Kukoc over George. And we've got more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way after this break. And the second quarter getting underway. No team gaining an edge so far. Chicago leading by 3. So the Bulls 5 right now. They've got Tony Kukoc. Bill Winnington out there with Simpkins. Then it's Kerr, and it's Bushley in at the 2 spot. Here's Simpkins. Aldridge with some nice D. Pushing it up. Beal from long range. Bangs home the trifecta. Beal's got the first basket of the second quarter for the East All-Stars. Kerr dishes to Kukoc. Good ball movement here by the Bulls. Here's Winnington. And off the glass. That one's good.
Well, we've seen that movie a few times, haven't we? An easy bucket in the paint.
Drummond sets the screen for Oladipo. They set the pick. George double-teamed. And Oladipo kicks to Drummond. Solid play in the low block, and that one's good. Drummond's got it all tied up now for the East All-Stars. On the wing, Kukoc. Over George. Kukoc can't get it to go.
Pretty high percentage look with the D playing off. Just couldn't knock it down.
Beal the pass to George. A beautiful reverse layup.
When you're open, Beal will find you outstanding at working the ball over to the open man.
Here's Chicago. The pass to Simpkins. And stolen by Aldridge. Beal gets a wide open look. A rebound by Kukoc.
A big mistake by the D, and they got away with it.
Here's Simpkins. Score of the basket. Nice shot after missing his first attempt.
You know what? Sometimes something good can come out of a bad possession.
Oladipo dishes to Aldridge. The feed now to Beal. Pass to Oladipo. Misses from close range. Now the Bulls with it. Simpkins passes to Bushley. And he comes up with the deuce. And the Bulls lead by 2.
That pass into the paint, that is a work of art there. Dead on target.
And George kicks to Beal. Drummond sets the screen for Beal. Fires the three. Offensive rebound. Up again. Another miss. Boy, they had their chance there, but couldn't get it to go. Passes it to Bushley. It's stolen by Oladipo. Now here's Beal. He's guarded closely. That doesn't go either for Beal.
No doubt it's been a bit of a struggle for him here in this quarter in terms of scoring.
Kerr dishes to Kukoc. Back to Kerr. This one for three. Rebound by the East All-Stars. Drummond's got four rebounds now tonight. Beal from long range, but they recover it. And Drummond is right there. Drummond's got four this quarter.
Now, the energy Drummond has on the glass, it's really ridiculous. He's a spark plug, a real spark plug.
And the first timeout of the game called for Chicago. New players in now for the East. Some changes for Chicago. Here in the second quarter, just under 3.5 minutes played. Here's Harper. He's got five. Outside Jordan. Just five on the clock. And it's good with time running down on the shot clock. Jordan's got 16.
I mean, the number of points they've scored in the paint already here is eye-opening.
Dragic with a wide-open look, and he misses the go-ahead basket. Chicago leading. Jordan inside. He's covered by Westbrook. Westbrook with the nice D there. Durant attacking Davis. Davis on the follow.
Just so resourceful as a player. Davis gets the job done inside in all sorts of ways. And that's one of them right there, crashing the offensive glass, getting that second chance bucket.
Jordan against Westbrook. He got an advantage there off the pick and took it right in. 18 points for Jordan.
Well, he's been the safety valve for them on every possession. So dependent.
Here's Dragic, and that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Dragic has got it all tied up now for the East All-Stars. And here are the Bulls now. It's Pippen on the wing, defended by Durant, and it's in there. He's got five. 59 seconds left to play here in the second quarter. And it's Davis missing. Chicago with the ball. Here's Jordan in for another field goal. A sublime 9 of 14 on the night.
I don't know what's happening defensively, but they're not putting up any resistance.
Davis sets a screen. Poked away. Pippen with the steal. Oh, and a fast break for the Bulls. Here's Jordan. And he takes it in for the layup off a very nice feed. And now a 6-point Bulls lead.
If they increase the tempo, they got a chance at a 2-for-1.
Yeah, it's a combination of urgency and efficiency. Let's see how they execute.
Oh, and that would have been a spectacular alley-oop. Really difficult to get the timing right on those long ones.
So here is Chicago, feeds it to Pippen. Just 2 seconds between shot clock and game clock. Six to shoot. And there's the defensive 3-second call. Bulls shooting their first free throw this game. And the technical free throw is good. Here's Pippen. Here's Harper. And again, no good by Chicago. And And the third quarter about ready to get underway. What a game we're seeing from Michael Jordan.
Oh, well, they've done a good job of letting the game come to them, and really few forced shots here so far.
Terrific.
The Bulls leading by seven. They've got Anthony Davis. LeBron James is out there with Durant. Then there's Russell Westbrook. And it's Irving in at the point guard position. That's the five out there for the East All-Stars. And the foul called on Russell Westbrook. That's his first foul.
I mean, that's a tough break for the D. I mean, he took the hit and drew the whistle.
On defense, the East All-Stars. Rodman passes to Harper. Back to Rodman. Just four to shoot. Shoots. And he hits the jumper for two. Harper's got the first points of the second half here for the Bulls. Harper's gotten three of his four shots to fall, hitting 75%. Davis sets a screen. Now here's Westbrook. It's stolen by Rodman. The drive by Jordan. Jordan on the reverse.
Oh, reversed it home. That was pretty.
Agreed. The agility on display. Irving kicks to Westbrook. Davis sets a screen. And a wide open look for Irving. And that comes off the assist by Russell Westbrook. Westbrook's got three assists in the game. Pass to Rodman. 90 seconds now into the second half. Here's Pippen. The shot that time, not on target. So the East All-Stars will take it the other way. Westbrook's got room. Rebound by the Bulls. To the right side. Stepped in the line, out of bounds there, and that will cost them the possession. And the East with some changes. Paul George is checked in for Durant, and it's Oladipo in for Russell Westbrook. Steve Kerr checked in for Chicago. They set the screen. Here's Irving. Rodman with the rebound.
The defense recognizing the situation and getting right in his face once he got close to the bucket.
Outside Jordan. And they double up Jordan. Tries to save it. Hands with the ball out of bounds. Jordan touched it last. And the East with some changes. Andre Drummond's checked in for Davis. Aldridge comes in for James. And Bradley Beal subbed in for Kyrie Irving. Then for the Bulls. Huntington comes in for Luke Long. And it's Kukoc in for Michael Jordan. Here's George. Kukoc with the rebound.
That's one for their first four to start the second half.
What a move! Pippen showing off some terrific ball handling.
And of the last six baskets, five have come on the interior. This is just smash mouth physical basketball, guys.
Well, we're into the third quarter, just over 2.5 minutes played. Beal with a screen on Kukoc. They get a hand on it, and that one ends up out of bounds. They'll keep possession. And here are the East All-Stars now. It's a 10-point game. Aldridge a screen. He used that pick to perfection. George has got five.
The defense is far too slow to close out on those three-point attempts.
Kerr dishes to Pippen. Kicks to Rodman. Back to Pippen. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Andre Drummond picks one up. For Chicago, they have made their only other free throw attempt today in an earlier trip to the line. Bulls making a switch here. Longley's checked in. He hits the second from the line. Oladipo with the ball. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Dishes to Beal. Outside Aldridge. And Here's Beal, the three. Rodman with the rebound. Rodman's got his third rebound on the night.
And battling hard on the glass, they hold the advantage here so far.
Tipped away. Now Beal. Just five to shoot. That's tipped. Here's the break. Here's Pippen, and Pippen slams it in.
Oh, he just punches that one down with a fury.
He rubs it in a little deeper with the hanging finish. Oladipo, the pass to Beal. There's the pick. In the corner, George with it. And so out of bounds it goes. And they'll keep possession. Kemba Walker's checked in for Andre Drummond.
Kemba Walker.
A minute 42 left to play in the third.
And Walker uses every inch of his 6'1" frame to nail the interior shots, really using his body well.
Rodman down low, defended by George. Count that bucket. And the Bulls lead by 10.
And there's a pattern starting to take shape here. They're working it inside and getting good shots from close range.
Off target with the open look. Now the Bulls with it. Kerr with it. He's picked up by Walker. Here's the dish to Pippen. 102 left in the third quarter of the game. He's off on that one. Nice D from Oladipo. Guys, they're looking for a way to score here.
Yeah, they've had a tough time taking the lid off.
Oh, and Walker with his great balance and coordination, very smooth transitioning into the pull-up.
Kerr kicks to Kukoc. Shoots over Beal. The 15-footer, good.
That's a tough size matchup there, and he takes advantage of it from mid-range.
Here's Walker. He has six. From deep. Longley grabs the miss.
And with the success they've had rebounding the basketball, they're right where you'd expect them to be, firmly in the driver's seat.
Pippen for three. Pippen missing again.
He hit a three in the first half. Now he's searching for his first outside shot in the second half.
Walker with a clean look. Longley grabs the miss. Now here's Pippen. And here's Kerr from the arc. And released it in time, but it's off the mark. And so it's Chicago going into the break with a 10-point lead. They're pounding the ball inside, and that's where they've gotten their best production tonight. We've got more NBA basketball coming your way in just a minute. Welcome back. Fourth quarter action starting up. 2K Sports, happy to have you with us. And it's the East All-Stars with the ball, trailing by 10. So for Chicago right now, Kukoc is out there with Rodman. Then there's Harper. Then it's Longley. And it's Jordan in at the shooting guard. A shot's good from Westbrook.
And you can see the play calling this half. Another one from distance.
Well, that's because they made a concerted effort to get the shooters involved. Now they've built up the confidence.
Jordan with it. And there's the three-second violation. And the East All-Stars making a change here. Irving's checked in. And here are the East All-Stars now. 7-point differential. And a lot of contact on that one, so he'll shoot two here. Dennis Rodman picks one up.
LeBron continues to add to his legacy. A dominant player on both ends of the floor.
Free throw good, LeBron. And both free throws good for LeBron. Chicago leading by 5. Outside, Kukoc. Outside, Rodman. And Jordan has it in the corner. The offensive rebound. And he stepped in the line, so they turn it over. We're just over a minute into this final quarter of play. Irving kicks to LeBron. Over Rodman. A shot by LeBron, no good. LeBron's gone 1-of-3 on the night. Shoots it. Jordan can't get that one to fall. Here's Westbrook, and finished off by Westbrook.
And you know Westbrook has an outstanding vertical. Once he gets to the launching pad, rim, beware.
Jordan with it. Westbrook picks him up. And they double up Jordan. And misses it off the right side of the rim. To tie it up. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Kukoc has got 3 rebounds now in this one. Rodman sets a screen to the middle. Over Durant. And the Bulls with another miss.
Not easy to miss a clean look inside like that, but he manages to do it.
Good, and the assist goes to Irving. And 11 points for Kevin Durant.
Oh, you see Durant drain so many outside shots, but you have to remember that he is still lethal from inside as well.
The drive by Jordan, off on the layup.
The active defense making things very hard on him as he goes in for the layup.
Durant in the corner to take the lead. That one is good. He's only missed one shot of his 6 taken on the floor.
The ball movement on this run has been fantastic and is a big part of why they've been able to get these good looks.
And here is Jordan. Now the pass to Longley. Back to Jordan, looking to end the drought. Sinks the 3-pointer. Jordan's got 28 points for the game.
Watch out. Now that he's got his first 3 of the half, there might be more in store.
There's the pick. Irving kicks to LeBron. And he can't answer back. The 3-pointer offline.
More good work on the glass there. When it's all said and done, I think rebounding might tell the story in this game. And the D not really doing its job there. A little slow to react to the ball getting into the paint.
Irving for 3. Luke Longley grabs the miss. Longley's got his 5th rebound right now in the game. And a little over 3.5 minutes in the books so far here in the 4th. 6 on the shot clock. Rodman kicks to Jordan. No good that time. So the East All-Stars will take it the other way. Westbrook against Jordan. Westbrook can't get it to go. The Bulls leading by 3. The drive by Jordan lays it in without an inch of room around him. Jordan's got 30.
Well, he caught him in stride with the lead pass. Now that was timely.
Jordan against Westbrook. Outside Durant. Looking to end the run. And it's Chicago with the rebound. Rodman's got his 4th rebound with that last one here tonight. Kukoc kicks to Rodman. Longley passes to Rodman. He dishes it to Jordan. And the layup's good off the glass. Now it's a 7-point Chicago lead.
And that's his M.O. Sometimes he can score more points by himself than the rest of the team.
Davis sets a screen. Inside. And James throws it down.
I love how James takes hold of these possessions. When his team needs a basket, he steps up to the plate.
Outside, Rodman. Longley down low. Davis is there. Here's Harper. Another 3 for Chicago.
And I like how he draws the attention on the inside and then the nice little kick out in rhythm for the jumper.
Near the 3-point line, it's Westbrook. That's short off the rim.
Yeah, that's just poor decision making. He's got to be better in those situations.
I'd love to hear his explanation to coach right there. I mean, that should be an interesting conversation.
Here's Longley. That one doesn't go. Great D that time from Davis.
And with the time remaining, I'm just not seeing it.
Well, you know they like to have some plays back, especially a couple of those stupid ones from earlier. But I'll tell you what, they'll learn from this. And James simply one of the best dunkers in NBA history, I have to say. Highly creative in how he throws it down.
And he commits the intentional foul. So the first one drops, and that makes it a 7-point lead. He's off on the free throw, unable to get that second one to drop in. Let's it go from deep. Another miss by LeBron. Now Pippen. Over Durant. And it hung on the rim, but wouldn't fall for him. And the miss. And so it's Chicago winning this one. They seem to relish their role as the bad guy here tonight.
You know, Kevin, I sense that as well. I mean, they really did feed off all of that negative energy this crowd was directing at them. I mean, they turned it around and used it as motivation to close out a significant win.
For Greg Anthony, Chris Weber, and David Aldridge, this is Kevin Harlan. Thanks for watching the NBA, presented by 2K Sports. So long.